All right, man, so you got, you know, that second goal that gave you that insurance, and you were on the ice for that penalty kill. You know, can you talk to me about how important that was at the, you know, the third period and, you know, the five-minute misconduct and killing that?
Yeah, we've been hurt with penalties before, and that was obviously a huge kill for us. And, you know, everyone was blocking shots. Like, guys like Whiskey, I mean, he probably had, I don't know, like 8 block shots tonight. And that was a huge boost for us to kill those that 5-on-3.
What was working on the penalty kill just all game?
You know, I think we weren't really chasing around too much. We were just staying in lanes, and I think that helped a lot, just staying in the shooting lanes and not getting running around, really. So.
Now, did you think you scored the goal, or do you think Carey got it?
Oh, I don't know. I thought it hit off their guy, basically just elevator shot off his shaft.
So. Yeah.
But, I mean, just wrestling it to the net, getting pucks through. So.
How did it feel to get that goal?
Oh, it was awesome. I mean, just huge relief for our team and me, and it's great.
What is that level of relief, and what's the sense now that you know, guys, that you guys break that 5-game losing streak,
yeah,
get that first win?
Just to get that win was huge for us. You know, it feels unbelievable right now, but you know, we can't be satisfied, so we're gonna try to keep it rolling here.